Hinduism is a religion or dharma practiced by most of the Indians and their neighborhood countries. This religion is practiced primarily in India as 80% of the country's population. And there are some other countries like Nepal, Bangladesh, Indonesia and some Pakistanis. It is said to be world's third largest religion with over 1.25 billion followers or 15-16% of global population known as Hindus. The word Hindus is an exonym, and while Hinduism has been called the oldest religion in the world, many practitioners refer to their religion as Sanatana Dharma. In Sanskrit, Sanatana Dharma means the eternal way. There are many texts, scripts and epics of Hindu religion. The four Vedas, the 108 Upanishads, the Vedanta Sutra, the Itihas, historical epics like Ramayana and Mahabharata, the Bhagavad Gita, philosophy, the Puranas, stories and histories, and Dharma Shastra as a law book. Well, we will discuss more in our further videos. What is special about being a Hindu? You know, Hinduism is said to be the way of life with considerable freedom. Here the practitioners believe that everything has God in it. So you can worship your mother, father, guru, trees, rivers, prani mantra, art and universe. And if you don't believe that everything has God in it, no problem. If you don't like to go to temple, no problem. You are still a Hindu. If you are a working person and don't have time for your religion, you are still a Hindu. Respect your viewpoint that makes Hinduism best. Science and Hinduism. Hindu Dharma is scientific. This religion is based on what can be known, intuited and experienced. In Hinduism, there is no any hardcore and blind beliefs to qualify for heaven. The rishis and gurus profound insights not only in spirituals. There are few other examples, like in Rig Veda, a well-known spiritual book of four Vedas state that earth is round and goes around the sun. That's true. Yoga. Yoga is a science, a varied science. Whoever calling it pseudoscience may do some research where it's not even religious in nature or have a definition by religious margin. There are some other things that prove how Hinduism relates science, like joining the both palm to Greek Namaskara, applying Kumkum Tika on forehead, bells in the temple, Ayurveda in medicine. There are some many other proofs of Hinduism. That is a great science, wherein we get all knowledge of any fields of science like physics, chemistry, medicines, astronomy, maths, biology, etc. Fine, we will discuss broadly in further videos. Why people should believe in Hinduism? One of the key thought of Hinduism is Atma, or the belief in soul. This philosophy holds that living creatures have a soul, and they are all part of supreme soul. The goal is to achieve moksha or salvation, which ends the cycle of rebirths to become part of absolute soul, who is the god of Hinduism. Well, Hindus recognize one god, the eternal origin, who is the cause of foundation of all existence in broad universe. Here are some special mentions. The key belief of shared among Hindus. Truth is eternal. Brahman is truth and reality. The Vedas are the ultimate authority. Everyone should strive to achieve dharma. Individual souls are immortal. The goal of the individual souls is moksha. So in conclusion, we consider Hinduism as the way of life, a science with considerable freedom. That all make Hinduism best. I hope you enjoyed the video and learned something on Hinduism. Kindly give a thumbs up and leave your valuable comment. Thanks for subscribing. See you in the next videos tomorrow. Till then, bye bye.